Hi everyone, I'm Nika Brown and welcome to my YouTube channel. So over the weekend, I was in New York, and I went to Manhattan like usual. I'm always in Manhattan, and I bought a few things, and this is another outfit of the day video / fashionable on a budget. I'm going to show you guys what I bought from Conley. And of course, you know, I went to Conley, Joey's, and Mr. Joe's. It was pretty short weekend. I went to the movies too. I saw Step Up 3D, which is really good. I liked all the dancing and everything. But yeah, I'm going to show you guys what I bought from the trip, and I'm going to show you this outfit. So I hope you guys enjoy. To start off, I'll show you the jewelry I'm wearing. These are the earrings that I'm wearing right now. It has like blue and green in it, so you can see. Yeah, blue and green and like browns and stuff. This is a dollar from, you know, one of the vendors off the, you know, on the sidewalk. As you're walking, you'll see anything. Like I got also with these earrings, I didn't wear it today, but I have this ring. It's a cheetah print ring. It was a dollar. Earrings were a dollar. You can walk and find these good deals on the street, like purses and, you know, not everything's gonna be so expensive. I got these little jewelries for a dollar. And the necklace I'm wearing, it's a key, and I'm pretty sure I showed you in another outfit. And these had two other keys on here, but they broke with my nephew. This is from Lukaya, and I got it a year or two ago. You can't tell, my makeup actually really does match the earrings, and I have dark purple, like purple blue in the outer corner, the light green in the middle, and like a lavender purple in the middle, in the inner corner. So yeah, it matches exactly with the earrings. I might show a tutorial later on this week. So here's the outfit. Start off, this dress is from Conley's. This dress is only $7, and it's not a skirt and a shirt. It's just adjusted together. You can't detach it, and it's a floral skirt, like it's a floral bottom, and it has pink and yellow flowers on it. The background is black and it has green leaves, and the top is the same green as the lightest green in the skirt for the leaves, and that's the same color as the top part, and it has these ruffles going all the way around to the top of the shoulder and down the back. It's a soup neckline. If you want, you can have the shoulders out more. I really like it. It was only $7. These, I'm wearing black leggings with it. They go down to above my ankle. Just because I usually would wear a black shorts underneath a skirt, but this is kind of short. Like in the back, it rides up, so I didn't want to, you know, showing the goods to anybody. So I wore the long black leggings, and these were from Ross, I believe. My mom bought them for me, and they were only like $5, and they're really thick. You can wear them down the winter time. Yeah, they're really thick, good quality leggings. These are not gonna rip or tear anytime soon. These sandals are from Mr. Joe's on 34th and 6th, and I love them so much. I only paid $15 for these. 15, and like usually you see so much more. $15, and they cover up your ankles. It's like a thong toe, goes between your big toe. The zipper in the back, buckle on the side, but you don't mess with the buckles. It's just part of the design. But cute. I wore it with this outfit. I got this a sleeping set from Conway's. It was $3.99 at Conway. I'm gonna wear it tonight. Shorts with like hearts that says love. Heart to say love, the shorts, and the matching top, just a blue top, little buttons in the front. What does it say? And then in the inside of the top, it says, to be an angel, one need not have wings. That's really cute. It was only $3.99. So it's literally $3.99. They give you back a penny. I got this from Conway. It's a little dress. This is actually pretty good quality. Everything I always like from Conway is by this guy named, by a company named Jerry C, New York. And I'm about to Google them, because everything I always buy from New York, it happens to be by them. And it's a little dress. This, the bottom part of the skirt is black and white. It stretches. It's by Jerry C, New York. And it was $12.99. I might wear this tomorrow with the same. sandals from Mr. Joe's. I also bought these sunglasses from Mr. Joe's, same time I bought the shoes. And they have like these little circles all over them, colorful circles, red, blue, green, yellow, little circles all over them. And they were $3. I saw them right by the register, so I just picked them up and bought them. And I think they're really cute. You can wear it with many different outfits because so many colors are in the sunglasses. So I hope you guys like it. This is an outfit. I wore these sunglasses that I got last time I went to New York with my best friend. They were selling them on the street for like $5. And me and her got the same kind. She got the brown ones. I got the black ones. So this was the outfit for today. I'll show you full view. So here's the complete look. And this is when I was, this is what I wore to go to my college to actually get my classes. So I got all my classes today. And this is what I wore. The tree. I'm the one like I'm Tracy McGrady. And I think I love him like Eminem's calling Shady. When he call me mama, love mama, I call him baby. Shady, I'ma only tell you this once, you the illest. I hope you guys like this look. It's really cheap. Like, the dress was $7, the shoes were $15. I spent about $24 on this whole outfit, excluding the leggings because my mom actually bought these for me, but you can get cheap leggings too. Walmart, anywhere, pick up a pair of leggings, you probably already own some. So at the most, I spent $24 on this whole complete look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I recommend you guys go to Conway, but if you live in the New York area, go to Conway because they have the cheapest, cutest things. If you really search, you can find great, like the best deals. They have sandals, jewelry, clothes, bags, purses, you know, everything. So if you live in the New York area, I definitely recommend people go to Conway. And the one I go to, the three or four I go to are in Times Square, Broadway area, Americas. It's on the Americas. It's on Fashion Avenue. It's Broadway. Those are the three I go to the most. So I definitely recommend people go pick up some cute little outfits like these. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look. It's very easy. If you guys want me to show you how the other dress looks, I'll show you in another video in the future. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. If you want me to show you a makeup tutorial, you can just ask me in the comments below and I will show you how I create this peacock look. Like a simple, neutral, natural peacock look. I'll show you this in another video if you guys want me to. So see you guys later.